Yo people of IMT, I am Mark and I'm here today with Ricardo playing Total War Warhammer 2. So Ricardo will start attacking something, I guess. Yeah. There's another escape from a city here. Seems like it is infested. So we start with a battle. Hopefully they won't have the same ability as last episode, which designated some of your unit. Okay. Let's see. Your Mongol hunter is just going
I really do wonder what to do with his leg.
What?
Look at that, who he's walking.
Yeah.
But it has a speed of 54. So if you're a counter in the world, run for your life.
Yeah, if he had legs, well, that would be terrifying. So now he's just crawling, but it's a very strong unit.
We are everywhere.
Your hero is doing 4% damage per time when he attacks. Jeez. It's now already up to 20%.
How can they keep on spawning armies?
Enemy lord, I guess. Get those units on the wall. Okay, well the gate is destroyed, so that's good. Units start climbing up the walls, seems like it. Yeah, a lot of them are. Your enemy hero are your hero and your lord absolutely slaughtering them.
Thank you.
Okay, they are starting to retreat. Seemingly.
This is strange. I have last fight out against a few, I lost a lot of men, and now I'm losing barely any.
Yeah.
Oh wait, the Doom Rock is coming now and I get down. I'm tired.
Rip. Your lord doesn't even seem to get a lot of damage.
Yeah, my lord is one of the strongest vampire count legendary lords.
Yeah. Well, pirates, I guess. Oh, you won?
I won.
Woohoo! Easy win. Easy victory.
Your turn.
Woohoo! Okay. Chaos Stirs. Sounds good.
Watch a.
Huh?
I just got a watch safe.
Okay. Good.
You don't even know what it is.
No. I just think it's good. I guess. And you go to the next city.
The currents to ensure we meet.
You say something?
Pirate King.
what you will, but I am.
Okay, I guess a non-aggression pact is good for me. Why is it taking so long?
I have no idea.
Come on! Hurry up! That took too long.
Stupid Britannia.
Yeah. Slap them. Cause why the frick not? I love how the infamy from the top ones are not even getting better or something. Maybe just because we're there are pirates, but hey.
Number 7, 4 and 1, you need to get over their score and then they will come out.
Ah. So if I attack Ashuk the Bloody, because that guy is really nearby me, that would mean that I get more infamy, I guess?
I really don't know. I think you get standard infamy, but he will be killed.
Don't know. I'm not gonna attack him just yet, but...
I wonder if I can win this
one.
I hope so.
I wonder so too. Or you lose your lord again. Yeah.
Cheapskate.
Yeah.
But my legendary lord as well is really strong.
True.
A great class. If I destroy their legendary lord, their morale will drop. The rest.
Yeah, true. That's what I normally focus on. Just attacking the enemy lord first. And then see what will happen. Mostly they will die. And it means that we win. This is the second battle today. I didn't even get two battles today, but Maybe in the next episode, because I will attack one city when my troops are recruited. I hope you will win this. So otherwise, that would be not good.
I hope that I win. If my legendary lord gets one more level, I can use special skill that allows me to summon undead.
Oh, nice. Uh oh. Does that take what I think this is?
No, this is different.
Uh oh. Oh my god. That does a lot of damage too. Not as much as the other one. Oh, great. That ability is annoying. Not as annoying as the other one, but this one also is.
Now that. Yes, the build will shoot.
The hell is even going on? Yeah, true. Oh my god, what's going on now? Ricardo, what are you doing? I don't even know anymore. Hopefully you are winning. Well, you have a bigger amount of units than yours. There are just so many units that my game is actually lagging. Like, I have 14 frames. That's not a lot. Wait, huh? The enemy lord is over there. That's an odd location. your lord versus the other lord. God, what's going on over here? You won.
I won.
Wow, and here I thought it would have been going on for a while. Yeah. Okay, we are back. Jeez, you lost a lot of units, seems like it. But they lost everything, so that's better, I guess. Okay, I don't know what the game is doing right now. Ricardo?
Yeah?
Do you know, oh, now it works. Okay, never mind. Oh, another personality has taken control. Okay. This time the bad. Okay, so I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!